Rolling and action!
So we use the other one.
We use the one before. Oh, yeah.
Here we are in the first scene of the Tortured Poets Department Fortnite music video. This is basically, in my mind, taking place in the Tortured Poets Department, which is a government municipal building where they study the behaviors and minds of poets. And one of the stereotypical things about poets over the years is that people said they were crazy.
Cut.
Look at the
so unsettling.
Yeah. Shall we go?
The slight tilt. Nothing yes. says crazy like a slight tilt
yeah,
of the head.
Yeah, no,
we've got Post Malone with us today. And so he's going to be sitting in and typing, and we work in this department. And we'll be shooting his coverage.
All you do is move it.
Right?
This is amazing.
Yeah, I was loving doing that in my...
I feel very steampunk.
Right?
I love steam.
Nothing like, we don't see working typewriters. Millennials don't see that shit.
How do you get a shift?
What the hell?
That went straight to Pence.
I'm buying this right now. This is too much fun. Y'all shouldn't have let me play.
Yeah. So we're just typing. We're looking at what we're typing. When he says, look, we look at each other.
Yes, ma'am.
Almost like when you realize that you and the other person have the same thought in your head at the same time.
Yes, ma'am.
Like, but not like, huh, like just, look, just.
It looks something like this.
Exactly like that. Actually, just do that the whole time. No other expression other than that. This is the whole video.
Yes, ma'am.
No blinking, though. And a little tilt, just so you look deranged. Cut. That was stunning. That was stunning. It's all about these like visual effects that become something else, right? The whiteout will then become an overhead shot of us, like laying, like facing each other in a pile of papers in a highway.
Yes, ma'am.
The pile of papers creates like the shape of my side profile in a cameo. Like all of this weird stuff that one thing turns into another.
And playback and frame.
The thing that I really love about being on set is sometimes you like figure out the shot 2 seconds before you do it, and like it makes all the difference. Like we were gonna just be standing there staring at each other, you know, laying on the floor, but I was like, what about a book? And then I put an Easter egg on the book, which is fun. You just like, you get something about getting here puts more pressure on you to like put details into what you're doing. And I really love it when that happens.
Is this nice?
That's nice, although we don't see
or is it or is it this kind of thing.
That's
really sweet.
Yeah.
Just like sweet and happy. And we try to get those moments, and then if anything weird comes to mind, just say it and we'll do it. Yeah. Look at this.
No, I love it.
You don't see happiness from either of us, and then we come around
nuts.
And find you.
Yeah.
You went nuts. Look at this. Oh, no tats and so happy.
It's fucking amazing.
Oh.
It's amazing. I think it's done.
I'm so excited.
And you fucking
one take Tay.
One take Tay.
I'm going into the edit.